Hi guys, another introduction to the baryon, nucleon, neutron, proton. Three quarks, as you can see, a red, blue, and a yellow quark. But they're the same, it's just a color, doesn't mean anything. This is how hydrogen looks like. One sticks out a little, of course, then, and making it a proton. But it turns like this and creates a gravity pool. And if this one is caught in a crystal structure, makes part of a crystal structure, then these are still free to circle it, creating the gravitational effect. Thank you.